Thanks for checking in on your forecast here at WPBF.com. A few clouds today out over the Gulf Stream waters, but a beautiful scenario because of these yellow and orange shades on the water vapor channel. That's dry air in place, and that means great weather for us. Cool air sticking around one more day, lots of sunshine, not only for today, but for tomorrow as well. And since we're talking about the whole weekend, you've got to remember to spring forward either when you go to bed tonight or wake up tomorrow morning. All right, here's a look at your day planner forecast. 70 degrees for today, lunchtime, 73 by 5 o'clock. I think it's going to be sunny both time periods. A wonderful scenario for us. Springing forward into Sunday, 56 to wake up, 72 degrees by lunchtime, 75 degrees as we settle back into bed. And the remainder of your 7-day forecast looking great. Mostly sunny skies, high temperatures each day building up to near 80 degrees, and then basically hanging out Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday near 80 degrees. We'll have more on that forecast, of course, throughout the day right here on WPBF.com.